A pack of young hoons on dirt bikes have thumbed their noses at police surrounding a patrol car and spraying officers with rocks. It's prompted a crackdown on the illegal riders in Melbourne's west after daily complaints from residents. Penelope Lierche has more.
Racing past a highway patrol car, flying up Sayers Road on one wheel. 15 dirt bike riders taunt police at Trunganina last month. Just up the road, while one is arrested, the group returns, this time circling officers. Almost skidding into them, their bravado sending one stumbling towards traffic before they zero in again, spraying grass and rocks.
Really confronting behaviour, really dangerous, and not just for the police that were responding, but also other road users.
A 14-year-old was charged, but police are still hunting the other hoons.
They're riding dirt bikes on the road, which is illegal if they're not registered and they don't have licences.
And these aren't the only riders officers want to catch up with. When it comes to tracking them down, they're joining them. On two wheels, Highway Patrol are on the lookout for illegal riders, using upgraded bikes bought by Wyndham City Council after receiving daily complaints about dirt bikes.
They're very noisy and they must be at least doing, at least 60, 80 kilometres.
We're seeing it across the western suburbs, so it's not just an issue here in Wyndham.
The upgraded bikes help police better enter bushland areas like this one at President's Park, giving them a better chance of catching up with illegal riders off-road.
If your kids are using their bikes on the road, that's illegal, it's dangerous, and it won't be tolerated.
Anyone with information on this incident should contact police. Penelope Lierche, 9 News.